In Asia, noodles are ever so popular. They are eaten 24 hours a day, from breakfast to lunch to dinner, and even as a midnight snack. You will find them on every street corner. Every city, every road, every street corner actually has their own versions. Today, I'm going to show you a version of mine with a little bit of spice and lots of fresh vegetables. So let's start making some noodles with tofu and vegetables. I have got a wok ready over here. Let's put in a little bit of oil. Now this is a dish that cooks really, really fast. So no matter what time the hunger pangs hit you, this recipe will come to your rescue, always. A bit of garlic. A little bit of chilli flakes. Not too much, just very little. Let us cut our vegetables in the meantime. This is shiitake mushrooms, which I have soaked in hot water for about half an hour. Shiitake is a very hard, dry mushroom, but once it is soaked in water and it's cooked well, it is an amazing mushroom because it has tons of flavor of its own, and it also is like a sponge which picks up all the lovely flavors from the dish that you put. We can first just remove the stem, like you can see the stem over here. We'll just quickly remove that. And for the noodles, we are going to julienne it really finely. Now, these will go in our pan. We shall sauté this also very quickly. I'm going to add in some sichuan bean paste, which is made with chilies, garlic, and a little bit of fermented beans. If you don't get sichuan bean paste, you can go ahead and use regular chili paste. We'll add in a little bit of water for our chili paste to cook slightly. Now I'm going to add in some bell peppers that I have shredded. Now we shall add in our noodles, which I have already boiled. We shall add a little bit of salt and some crushed black pepper. In the end, we shall add in some sliced bok choy. And our tofu. And we shall quickly stir fry this. As you can see, my wok is nice and hot now. You can hear the sizzles. And just look at the lovely colors of this dish. The bell peppers, the bok choy, the tofu, the mushrooms. It's also a very, very healthy dish, apart from being a very tasty one. Don't cook the noodles too much after the tofu has been added in, otherwise the tofu can break. I have a wonderful noodle spoon over here, which I'm using. If you don't have that, you can just use a regular ladle or even a pair of tongs if you have them. Put all our beautiful mushrooms and tofu on top. Now the dish is absolutely ready, but not by my standards. I like to garnish this dish with not one, but two ingredients. One is my lovely fragrant chili oil that I made. Now, I have been asked a lot of times, how does one make chili oil? It's very difficult to make. And my answer is, it's absolutely easy to make. And the way to make chili oil is just take some nice red Kashmiri chilies, take a little bit of oil and just fry them in the oil on a nice low flame for about 5 to 10 minutes. And the oil that will be remaining at the end of the process, it will be a lovely red deep color and a light chili flavor. Don't bother buying it from the market. They are just too expensive and not worth it. And last but not the least, lots of delicious fried brown garlic. The advantage with fried garlic is that it has a lovely crispy texture and a nice sweet light garlic flavor. Our spicy noodles with vegetables and tofu is now ready. As you can see, it took me only about 15 to 20 minutes to get it ready. So this is a real hunger saver dish whenever hunger strikes. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. Hit like and subscribe to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana.